This is my street. I smile at the faces I've known all my life. They regard me with pride, and everyone's sweet. They say you're going places. So how can I say that while I was away, I had so much to hide? Hey guys, it's me. The biggest disappointment you'll know. The kid couldn't hack it. She's back. She's walking real slow. Welcome home, just breathe. Just breathe. As the neighborhood plays old forgotten boleros, I think of the days when the city was mine. I remember the praise, ay, te adoro, te quiero. The neighborhood waved and said, Nina, be brave and you're gonna be fine. And maybe it's me, but it all seems like lifetimes ago. So what do I say to these faces that I used to know? Hey, I'm home. Worried about me. They are all counting on me to succeed. I am the one who made it out, the one who always made the grade. And maybe I should have just stayed home. When I was a child, I stayed wide awake, climbed to the highest place on every fire escape, restless to climb. I got every scholarship, saved every dollar, the first to go to college. How do I tell them why I'm coming back home with my eyes on the horizon? Just me and the GWB asking, G Nina, what'll you be? Straighten the spine, smile for the neighbors, everything's fine, everything's cool. The standard reply, lots of tests, lots of papers, smile, wave goodbye, and pray to the sky.